Welcome to Chain Cheetah. We start by logging in. This wallet is only for the login and subscription payment, it won't be used for the front running itself. Once logged in, you need to choose the subscription plan that best suits you. I will use the weekly plan for this tutorial, but you are free to go with whichever plan best suits you. Click buy now and make the payment. Now we wait for the transaction to process, and it should give us access to the front runner. Once the front runner has loaded, you need to enter some information. Firstly, enter the private key for the wallet which you want to use in your front runs. We use a private key as it allows transactions to be sent without signing for them like you would when buying tokens on PancakeSwap, for example. But, if you are skeptical, use a new wallet with a tiny balance to test the bot out. Next, enter the contract address of the token which you would like to front run. Then enter the minimum value of transactions that you would like to front run. For example, if you want to only front run buys that are over 10 BNB, then you would enter 10. The aim is to only target transactions that will increase the price of the token so you can make a profit when you sell. But for the purpose of the tutorial, I will use a small value, so we don't have to wait much time for a target. Lastly, enter the amount you would like to spend, then select Start Front Run. The bot is now waiting for a buy to come in that matches the criteria. It's found a target and is trying to front run it. The buy is completed. Now the sell has also completed. We can now check the target's buy and our buy to see that we did front run it. As you can see, our buy got into the same block as the targets. But, our buy was in a lower position, meaning it was processed before the targets. Front run successful. Now let's check the sell. The sell has also worked as expected, however, this front run did not make any profit because we didn't target a transaction that would increase the price. But the purpose of this tutorial was to demonstrate how Chain Cheetah works and that it does work, and I think we have done that. Thank you for your time, and happy front running.